How to build a giant wind turbine. Wind turbines are amazing machines that can produce electricity from the wind, without burning fossil fuels or emitting greenhouse gases. Wind turbines are a renewable, clean and sustainable source of energy. However, building a giant wind turbine is not an easy task. It requires many complex and meticulous steps, from design, fabrication, transportation to installation and operation. In this video, we will take a closer look at the process of building a giant wind turbine, which can be divided into four main phases: foundation, tower, nacelle, and blades. Foundation. The foundation is the base of the wind turbine, which supports the weight and load of the entire structure. The foundation must be strong and stable enough to withstand the wind forces and vibrations. The foundation also connects the wind turbine to the electrical grid and the ground. The foundation is usually made of concrete and steel, and its shape and size depend on the soil conditions and the type of wind turbine. The foundation can be either shallow or deep, depending on the depth of the bedrock. The foundation can also be either monopile or multipile, depending on the number of piles used to anchor the wind turbine. The process of building the foundation involves several steps, such as site preparation, excavation, pile driving, rebar installation, concrete pouring and curing. The process can take several weeks or months to complete, depending on the weather and site conditions. Tower. The tower is the vertical structure that supports the nacelle and blades of the wind turbine. The tower must be tall and sturdy enough to capture the wind at high altitudes and transmit the torque to the generator. The tower also houses the cables and wires that connect the wind turbine to the electrical grid. The tower is usually made of steel or concrete, and its shape and diameter vary depending on the height and design of the wind turbine. The tower can be either tubular or lattice, depending on the type of material and structure used. The tower can also be either fixed or segmented, depending on the method of transportation and installation. The process of building the tower involves several steps, such as fabrication, painting, transportation, and assembly. The process can take several days or weeks to complete, depending on the size and type of tower. Nacelle. The nacelle is the box-like structure that contains the main components of the wind turbine, such as the gearbox, generator, brake, yaw system, and controller. The nacelle converts the kinetic energy of the wind into electrical energy and controls the operation and performance of the wind turbine. The nacelle also protects the components from harsh weather conditions and external damage. The nacelle is usually made of fiberglass or composite materials, and its shape and weight depend on the power rating and design of the wind turbine. The nacelle can be either horizontal or vertical axis, depending on the orientation of rotation of the blades. The nacelle can also be either upwind or downwind, depending on the direction of facing of the blades relative to the wind. The process of building the nacelle involves several steps, such as fabrication, testing, transportation, and installation. The process can take several weeks or months to complete, depending on the complexity and quality of components. Blades. The blades are the long and curved structures that capture the wind and rotate around an axis. The blades transfer the aerodynamic force to the rotor hub, which then transmits it to the gearbox and generator. The blades also regulate the speed and power output of the wind turbine by adjusting their pitch angle. The blades are usually made of fiberglass or composite materials, and their shape and length depend on the efficiency and design of the wind turbine. The blades can be either fixed or variable pitch, depending on the ability to change their angle of attack. The blades can also be either two-bladed or three-bladed, depending on the number of blades used per rotor. The process of building the blades involves several steps, such as fabrication, testing, transportation, and installation. The process can take several weeks or months to complete, depending on the size and type of blades. Building a giant wind turbine is a challenging but rewarding task that requires a lot of planning, coordination, and expertise. A giant wind turbine can produce enough electricity to power thousands of homes and reduce greenhouse gas emissions by millions of tons. A giant wind turbine is a symbol of human ingenuity and a hope for a greener future.